In this recording, I'll cover how to install the LiveCompare SAP Transports and how to create the SAP account and assign the core authorization rules. Go to the support page, then log on. Click on Downloads. View all downloads. Filter by LiveCompare. Choose the latest release. And save it to the local machine. Extract the zip file. Open the folder. Open LiveCompare documentation. And then open the installation and configuration guide. Enable the navigation pane and navigate to installing LiveCompare SAP installation tasks. This shows you where the LiveCompare SAP transports are within the installation package. R3inst folder, most people go to the 700 kernel and then notice these core transports. And please read the documentation on the order in which to install those transports. Next, we need to create the SAP user accounts for LiveCompare and assign the core authorization roles. SAP user accounts can be created using transaction SU01, and you may make these communication type accounts. And please refer to the installation guide regarding the core authorization role that must be assigned to this account. And also any additional roles. Most people will have to assign the 700 basis kernel role if you're on a 700 kernel or above.